a threesome?
You were so having a f***ing threesome with Carmen Lee.
F***ing Austin. Any place else in Texas, and I would own you bitches.
I don't know what came over me. I just suggested a menage a trois.
Baby, Barbie comes with her own closet case can.
For the record, I've never been anti-gay. Just anti-gay.
Yep. And his eyes, like peering into my soul. If only he were a vampire, he'd be perfect.
She is ready. But thanks for the ego boost.
Liam likes a girl!
I would not have a f***ing threesome with you and Liam.
Let's have a threesome.
Wrong angle, bad lighting, add filter.
Shut the door!
Wait. Yesterday I kissed Oliver and I didn't feel anything. Why didn't I feel anything? He makes really cool cranes.
Shocking you didn't jump him right there.
I knew you'd been Pablo's key, but it would never happen.
Sounds like someone's afraid of losing their best gay friend to their worst gay enemy.
Gay scouts only.
Thanks again for the party. I need to not be here anymore.
I shot you a look. You were supposed to be looking.
I had to look away. It was too gory.
Our people never joke about threesomes. It's a whole thing.
You get way too much pleasure torturing her. Please, she's so two-dimensional, she's practically a character in Glee.
Please. I don't need schemes to make you jealous, just a mirror.
Gee, Petra sounds pretty perfect. Too bad you're gay and her brother.
For the last time, it's not a cake, it's a croquembouche.
You'll have to smell the flowers in her attic later. We're leaving.
I'm sorry, you just said croquembouche like 100 times.
You're a horrible person.
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Like a hidey hole. Butch it up a bit, it needs to be believable.
As for Butch, not Matthew McConaughey from Magic Mike.
The gays are good for the self-esteem. Rest your head on my shoulder.
No, I can't. You're too short.
Have you had that in here the whole time?
I hate carrying a purse.
You go with your guys like the chainsaw through puppies.
Don't go breaking her heart.
I couldn't if I tried.
Wow, I've never seen as many lesbians in the wild.
The entrance finds such a crap copper. Everyone's getting low blood sugar. Pretty soon it's gonna get all Hunger Games up. If you get a hit off this, it'll be a miracle.
Still hate you.
Still hate you too, boo.
We just met, but so far I don't want to poke his eyes out with scissors.
Seriously, that's huge.
Trust me, I'm a crowd pleaser.
Keep on the gay ass, like I'm here to win.
Black swan those bitches.
Shoot me now.